Hey guys, welcome back. At the end of February, I'm going to be giving away a Chefman pressure cooker. To enter the win the pressure cooker, all you need to do is subscribe and comment on this video, and I will pick a winner at the end of February. Now let's get to the recipe. Welcome back, foodies. Dakos is a little known kind of Greek salad. Well, it's actually from Crete. It's simple to make and it's absolutely delicious. And all it is bread, olive oil, tomatoes topped with cheese. You could call it Greek bruschetta. First, we are going to start with a cup of feta cheese and a cup of Greek yogurt. Dakos actually uses mazitra cheese, but it's not easy to find unless you have a really great Greek grocer. So we're going to make our own substitute. If you can find it though, you can always use mazitra cheese. Add 1 tablespoon of chili flakes for a little spice. This is optional if you don't like heat. Grind in 1 teaspoon of pepper and mix until smooth and well combined. Next, we're going to grate 2 large tomatoes, discarding the skin. We just want the soft insides. Place your grated tomatoes into a bowl, adding in 1 tablespoon of honey, 1/2 teaspoon of salt, and a juice of 1/2 lemon. You could also add in the zest of 1 lemon. Add some black pepper, 1 tablespoon of olive oil, a handful of fresh oregano, or 1 teaspoon of dried if you don't have any fresh. Mix to combine everything. Place 2 barley rusks on a plate. If you can't get any barley rusks, just take some bread and leave it out overnight, or you can bake it in your oven. But you want a dry, hard piece of bread for this job. Now, drizzle with olive oil. Top with the tomatoes and feta cheese mixture. Drizzle some more olive oil over the top and sprinkle with the oregano, and enjoy. Let's have a bite. Foodie out. Thanks for watching, foodies. It would be great if you could smash that like button and subscribe to our channel. It helps me create great content for you. And I'll see you in the next video.